Hey artist, glad you could join me. I hope you had a relaxing Easter weekend with your family. You know how at school we have flex days, and I usually use those flex days as a time to catch up on our artwork, or sometimes we learn about specific artist or art history? Well, we're gonna start using Mondays in that same way to learn about specific artists, not so much about a project and pulling out all our supplies. So today we're gonna learn about the artist who painted Mona Lisa. And some of you probably already know who that is. It's Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci was not only a painter, but he was also an inventor. And we're gonna watch a video of Maddie and Dada, and they get to visit Leonardo da Vinci in his studio, and they also get to meet Mona Lisa, and so will you. I hope you enjoyed it. So I pasted the link to the Leonardo da Vinci video by Maddie and Dada in the YouTube description. So look at the YouTube description, and you should be able to click on that link and watch the video. Enjoy it.